What?
Yeah.
Some would tell you we can't call that a road trip.
Well, my bags would tell you
it's a road
trip. Not quite as long. Gomez missed it from the wing. Harris pops it ahead. Sumter.
Yep.
Missed it with a left hand.
Is he bogey as well?
I think so. I think they both go by
bogey. Bogey.
And there's the late pass to ramp right there for some finish. Yeah. Bogdan, Bogdan,
yes.
Boyan.
Well, that's my point. As you know, bogey.
We're winning. Yes, KD! Slim Reaper! Oh, too late. End of the first quarter, Mom. Oh.
This is Antonelli's cheese shop.
Hate this commercial. Interesting. You want to try that Antonelli's cheese shop? Ugh, right? That's disgusting. A little while after I charge my phone. Yankees! I'm a Yankee fan, Mom. Uh-huh. Maybe next year we'll get the Brooklyn Nets jersey. Maybe next year. And the hat to go with that. Mm-hmm. Yankees, I'm a Yankee fan. He said yes. Aaron Judge is coming back. Look at those cars, Mom. You want a Ford? Maybe one day. Oh, these freaking commercials.
Basketball Hall of Fame Invitational tips off right here on Yes. Tune in for two great college hoops matchups. Iona takes on St. Bonaventure. That's early, 11:30 a.m. And then later on, 7 o'clock, UMass meets Hofstra. Don't miss the Hall of Fame Invitational at Barclays Center Sunday on Yes. And the Yes app. Total of 4 games. Mm-hmm. So the middle 2 games will be on ESPN2 and FS1. Yes has got the first one and the last one. Friday night crowd here in Brooklyn. Ben Simmons.
Big Ben.
After missing 4 consecutive games. He was behind his knee, so he's considered a calf strain. Utah Watanabe, good news. Expect to return tomorrow and missing his 10th straight game tonight with a hamstring strain.
Just terrific news how great Ben looks.
Curry, pull up, book it.
38-30.
38-30. 30 seconds gone by here in the first half.
Seth Curry coming off that 24-8. We talk about the Nets not taking many 3-point shots. Just 1 of 2 so far, but the Knicks torched Atlanta from the 3-point line.
Griffin missed it on the step through. Okafu. Not going to count. Hanging on the rim. And because he hung on the rim, the ball bounced out. On Yeka. Couldn't put it down. And Ben Simmons got away with a foul.